Hi students, greetings from Success Education Academy, exercise 6.2, question number 10. Let A vector, B vector, C vector be three non-zero vectors such that C vector is a unit vector perpendicular to C vector is a unit vector. So, put it in the C vector equal to 1. And a unit vector is equal to 1. Put it perpendicular to both A vector and B vector. So, C vector is perpendicular to A vector and B vector. So, this is A vector cross B vector dot C vector. If the angle between A vector and B vector, so angle one A vector plus B vector plus form another A vector plus B vector equal to determinant of A vector into determinant of B vector into sin theta. So the theta here theta equal to pi by 6. So that so you question la kuduthirukanga. So first A, B, C are non-three non-zero vector. So A vector, comma B vector, comma C vector equal to A vector cross B vector dot C vector. A vector cross B vector dot C vector. So A vector cross B vector na explain pani achana formula podi pathasna determinant of A vector into determinant of B vector into sin theta abino sin theta into C vector abino. C vector ongundi unit vector adoda value one. So adha vetralam equal to A vector into B vector into sin theta abdina sin pi by 6 theta value pi by 6 sin pi by 6 na sin 30 sin 30 value na 1 by 2 so equal to determinant of A vector into determinant of B vector into sin pi by 6 value na 1 by 2 so pathinga idu epdi iruka A vector comma B vector comma C vector equal to 1 by 2 into A vector into B vector binary. So either the square at Kumbay the square at thing A vector, comma B vector, comma C vector, the whole square equal to so either square panama 1/2 square panama 1/4 I know. Then either square panama A vector, the whole square into B vector, the whole square. So on the K on the proof on the number. Thank you, friends.